For 6 weeks now, local education specialists have been working with parents, teachers, and budding writers and poets across the island in preparation for this week's competition. The aim of the Poetry Festival is to promote poetry and creative writing among secondary schools. According to Rafer Gordon, curriculum specialist for English, 22 of the island's 24 secondary schools signed up for the festival. 12 made the final cut.
Well, we have some 12 secondary schools from around the island participating in the finals of today's Wood Splash Poetry Competition. And these are the schools that qualified after having participated in the zonal competition. We had 22 of the 24 secondary schools participating in that competition.
Mr. Gordon says the Poetry Festival is part of a strategy by educators to expose students to opportunities to practice and learn content vocabulary. He says it also has the potential to improve student performance by appealing to their different learning styles.
Certainly, it's an avenue for students to express themselves creatively. It's an opportunity for students to get a large platform for developing their self-esteem, their confidence, their expression, and their ability to be able to present a message to a wider audience. The opportunity that students are granted here to perform in front of their peers certainly is going to augur well for them as they develop not only their personal abilities, but also their ability to engage in literary and creative analysis.
Organizers hope the festival will also help focus the attention of others on the art of poetry and the island's rich poetic heritage. For the DBS News World, Kendal Burton reporting.